How to tame an argy in 1 minute. In this video, I'm gonna show you the insta taming trick, but it's practically the same as a normal method apart from one thing, and it can be a little bit awkward to master. To trap your argy, you need to build yourself 3 stone dinosaur gateways. Make sure you leave at least one gap big enough for you to exit through and put a doorway on either end. Grab the attention of your argy and lead him into your trap. As soon as he flies in, you need to either exit through one of the holes or exit through the doorway. Close the door on him quickly and he'll be trapped. If you don't wanna try the insta taming method now, just simply trank him until you knock him out. If you do want to insta tame him, take note of what level it is, and I highly recommend you use dodo decks to work out how many tranks you'll need to knock out. Now you need to kill something close by like a dialogue. Just drag him close to the trap for now. Now you need to put as much strength into your RG as possible before knocking him out. Once you think he's about to go down, drag your victim in there and wait patiently for the RG to become aggressive again and eat it. Once the RG eats it, he'll gain the healing buff for 20 seconds and you have to knock him out in this time. If he goes down in this time, his food will be pretty much completely drained and you can put any food in him and he'll just eat it until he tames. If you've chosen to tame him normally, if you have it available, feed him superior kibble. If not, you can feed him raw mutton or raw prime meat and you won't need any narcotic on a free time server. Let's go. This has been How to Tame an RG in 1 minute. I'll see you in the next one.